Currently, in this question, we are asked to solve for the total pressure of the gas inside the graduated cylinder. So, total pressure here.